Loki and I have spent a lot of time at Smith Rock. Some people are starting to know him as the Little King of Smith. When we go to Smith Rock, more people recognize him than recognize me, and that's not an exaggeration. I've been coming to Smith Rock for about 10 years, and I've been part of the Smith Rock group for three of them. Loki knows how much work we put into rebuilding the trails each year as part of our annual spring thing. So when he sees erosion tearing apart the hillsides where people have been cutting the trails, he gets pretty upset. Smith Rock is a beautiful resource in Central Oregon, and people love to come here. But unfortunately, that means as visitation increases, so does erosion. The soil here may look dead in places, but it's actually a living crust. When water gets added to it, it transforms and becomes green with life. Mosses, lichen, and more to become the sponge for native plants to take hold. So when we cut the trails, we not only cause erosion, but we kill off native plants too. And for Loki and I, we don't like that much. Show the trail some love and help preserve Smith's future.